Ready for sail!
The helm's all yours, Commander.
Out of mind, just smooth sailing ahead.
Everyone!
We'll wait for the commander's return.
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother. And I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother. What was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time.
friend?
He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roar like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
Rowers! Go!
There's salvage nearby!
Sails up! Now! Increase speed! More oars! Faster!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander!
Somewhere else.
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
Thank you.
find my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Good to have you back, Commander. Commander, leaving the helm! Ready when you are, Commander!
Night, Ubis.
For speed! Let's move! Faster! Lower sail!
That debris could be useful.
Them all. Gods, oracles, and especially pipe sailors.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, You'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
You have business here in Fokish?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where is the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she's... kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
Oh, no, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistios, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my birth father. He might still be alive.
Not for long, if all goes according to plan.
What do you mean?
You're going to bring me his head, of course.
Have you lost your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for drachmi. I merely assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Get out of here, now! Thank you!
Ah!
in or snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house.
A letter to Alpino.
Phoebe, you let him write to me. Alpino's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Alpino's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever.
I have met some treacherous people.
None of them compared to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Don't worry, this won't take long. We're too fast.